welterweight special attraction. 12 rounds of action for the WBC Silver Welterweight Championship. Now please welcome to the stage, with 12 knockouts and his 18 wins, the tough number 11th ranked world contender fighting out of Chicago. Please welcome Adrian El Tigre Granados. And now we invite to the stage his opponent with a record of 27 wins, 2 losses and 1 draw, with 17 wins coming by way of knockout. He is ranked the number 1 WBC welterweight in the world. Please welcome the former world champion, Showtime, Sean Porter. And first to the scale at this time, the tough and respected contender from Chicago and Cicero, Illinois. Please welcome Adrian El Tigre Granados. Adrian Granados weighs in at a ready 146 pounds. 146. Together to face off one last time before tomorrow night. Once again, this fight is courtesy of Dabella Entertainment in association with TGB Promotions and Showtime, sponsored by Corona, who invites you to find your beach. Two great fighters. It's 12 rounds of boxing for the WBC Silver Welterweight Championship. Showtime, Sean Porter versus Adrian El Tigre Granados. And once again, we have Steve Farhood following up with interviews of both of the fighters.
Up through the same pedigree, same system. So I mean, he got a good father, I got a good father, he got a good family, I got a good family, but you already know we throw it down in the ring, and that's where it should be,
We know how Sean Porter fights. It's no secret what he's gonna try to do in there. What do you have to do to counter that and be victorious?
I guess you guys will have to see Saturday night.
You got a plan for sure.
Most definitely.
We wish you a lot of luck.
Thank you very much.
All right, Adrian Granados. Sean Porter, I think they can see you out here.
What's up, Brooklyn? What's up, Brooklyn?
The question you've been asked a million times, I'll ask it a million and one.
Molina.
You have the status
Molina
to fight Keith Thurman. You're the number one contender in WBC. Yet you're fighting a pretty tough guy in Adrian Granados. Why take the risk?
This is what I want. We want to fight again. Adrian Granados. We're gonna make it a great fight. Simple as that. I'm here to put on great performances. Sometimes that's not against it, but it's always gonna be great.
division remains the best, the deepest in boxing. You're in that mix. After the, what would you like best?
Keith Thurman, the WBC title.
2018.
Yes, sir.
Sean Porter, we wish you a lot of luck.
Thank you.